What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I have a fairly small box and a small mods, but this mod I've been wanting to do for a while. It's actually the, let me see what I get this here. Got the Burger Motorsport, the Cowl filters here. I don't want to take it all the way out yet because I don't want to get them dirty yet. But we got the Cowl filters here, and it's going to replace all this ugly plastic up here. I personally hate this plastic. Look at it. It's all loose already. Everything's all like falling apart. That's the way I got the car, but it is what it is. All right, so first thing you want to do is just start taking off all the plastic with the screws and pop clips or whatever. So I'll get right into that. First thing you're going to want to do is just get rid of all the screws along the big main plastic piece right over here. But for the most part, my screws are all loose. I think there's like 8 screws in here that's supposed to be. I only have like 5 or 6. So now all your screws are out. Your cabin filter should just come right out. Here's a stock cabin filter. Not bad, but once again, too much plastic. So get rid of that. And the Cowl filters are going to go right in here on both sides. But before we put them in, we gotta get rid of this piece of plastic, and I'm gonna get rid of this piece of plastic too. Following the cabin filter itself, getting that off, you would want to pull off this here with just clips, 1, 2, 3, and then you want to pull off this guy back here too. But for some reason, mine are already loose, so the owner before me did that step for me already. So thanks to him or her. Now we're gonna want to pull this guy off. Some BMWs have the alarm here, but my car does not. So I'm gonna jump around to this sensor here and just get that guy going. And now we're gonna wanna pull off these guys. You just have a tab on each side. Pull this off. And then same thing on the other side. Tab. And a tab. Now that those covers are free, you'll see 2, I think, 8mm sockets, 8mm bolts that you have to loosen here and on the other side to pull off this last piece of plastic. Okay, so we have both of the 8mm bolts, both on each side. So now this is just loose. Here and here. It's freaking heavy. It's like 5 pounds or so. Throw that off to the side too. Now with all the space freed up here, sometimes I see people just leave this as is, but I'm gonna open this here and this here, and I'm gonna get the wires or whatever there is, hoses, and I'm gonna zip tie them to the strut bar here and here. So right now I'm just gonna open up these caps or whatever the heck you wanna call them, open these guys up, and I'm gonna start to zip tie them onto the strut bars. Okay, so we have some zip ties right here. My plan is just to zip tie all of these guys up into place. Put those there. And I'm using white or clear zip ties right now, but this is for temporary use because I have an oil catch can coming, so this is all gonna have to come apart. But I would say use black zip ties because black zip ties look a lot nicer with the black engine bay. Hoses are looking good, so now I'm just gonna throw in the filters themselves. There we go. So throwing these guys into place, it's a smooth fit, but just to make it easier, I peel this guy up like this, see what I'm dealing with, and then push the bottom guy right into place, all the way around, like that. And if you want, I probably will do it. Just the cabin filters, you can fit 2 on each side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, just to make sure these are in. But if you don't want to, don't do it. But these guys aren't going anywhere. They're in place. The engine bay looks dusty, but I gotta clean that too. But the engine bay looks a lot nicer. I have a lot more room to work with, and all this plastic is gone. But I'm not gonna throw out the plastic in case I have to put it back on for some reason. But that's it, guys. That's the Burger Motorsport Cowl filters. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. And if you like the video, drop a thumbs up. And also, if you haven't subscribed, drop a sub too. It helps us out. But that's it for this video, guys. We'll see you in the next video. Peace.
Thank you.